Okay, welcome back to Mice in the Car. I think I've done this before. I've never done this before, but yeah. No, I haven't done this before, but... Bus, you're gonna stop. Stop. Tell me. You gotta stop your first stop, okay? Okay, you're gonna stop there. That bus? There you go. But today, we're gonna be riding the bus. With the moped, of course, but why with the moped? Because for some reason I've seen some videos where the bus will actually stop if you have the moped on it. Might just because, you know what, people, the bus might get an update, I don't really know. Yeah. Sit there. Just because you have to be in the thumbnail. You have to be in that thumbnail. I could have done this before starting. You know what? No, I couldn't, because the bus just came in as I started. So yeah, actually just amazed. I just only had to sit here for like 3 minutes. I'm gonna have to sit here for like 4 to 15 something. But no, the bus is literally just leaving town. I'm about to say, why can't I run in here? This is inside a vehicle. You can't run inside a vehicle. Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna get some popcorn and watch my show. The bus pops up. Long ride. Okay. Put this here. No, put you right here. Don't should I pay for my bus ticket? I think I should, since, well, I am on a bus. I have $4,000. I mean, not like I'm broke my family. I don't really know. Oh, this is, I can't run in this bus. It's gonna take forever. There, dude. Here, I'm coming back here with my credit card. Let's go. Well, here you go. $25, right? Well, I should bring a beer case. Damn, do I think I have enough time? I know I don't have enough time, but hey. Not that dumb of an idea, is it? Come on, dummy, run! Come on! I'm in rush for a bus. This is literally what I do if I have to go to the store. You know, I've never had to actually do this. I've just thought, so I've never actually had to do this. Open the door. Let's go. Let's go. I don't care. I'm gonna hurry up. Shut up. What brings you to the city? I live here now. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna need this. I mean, I can get drunk while driving, but hey. Come on, dummy. I'm on the way. I'm trying to get a bus. Put that there. Hey, here's my bus money. Okay. So I paid you, so you better drop me off where I want to go. Can I really not pick this up? Okay. You leave me while I'm standing here. One's gonna die. It's probably gonna be you. 3 years later, I finally got back to my moped. This is why I don't sit back, but okay. 4 minutes left in trying to get here. Yes, I want to enter passenger mode. First, I want to put you, well, right there. Oh, I don't want you to fall over. I kind of do, but hey. Now, be honest, if the bus does actually stop, it'll be amazing, actually. This bus hates stopping. Because the bus doesn't stop even when nobody's on the bus. Okay, let's sit. Yeah. Okay, 3, 2, 1. You know, I thought he'd be ready to leave by now. Actually, you know what? Nope, switch seats. switch seats. I want the one where I can actually see and actually reach the stop button, bus stop button. There you go. There you go. Now I can reach it. Shit. Oh, it's still going. I'll be able to reach it. I better be. Jesus Christ. Real quick. There you go. Okay. Let's go, bus. I'm ready to go. I'm the only person that ever gets on your bus. Guess my leaving. Okay, come on. He's not leaving. Can we leave? Please. I'd like to go. Okay, it doesn't even look like anybody's on the bus. It just looks like the driver's driving what looks like the world's oversized bus. We gone? Nope. That was just break. Oh, but yep. There you go. I wonder if we're gonna be able to let us kill the bus driver and or drive the bus. That'd be perfect when I'm able to do that. And there's my phone. Okay, I missed barely anything. We literally just went around that circle. Did I crash? I don't know. I wasn't paying attention. But yeah, I'm back after asking a dumb phone call. What's my beer? Good. Okay, so I'm going to try and get off a few terrors. So, first thing was, mostly they pulled the bus forward once they got on the bus and it started moving. I'm going to pull it once we turn this corner right here so he knows me off then. So, the Monday. Monday's a great day to ride the bus, right? Where'd that beer go? Okay, they just disappeared on the bus. Where's the bus? Okay. Once we turn this corner, I'm gonna pull the cord. I wish I could see the front of the bus. And actually now the whole bus. Okay, 3, 2. Look, he's just gonna cut this yield sign hard, too. I'm gonna cut it hard. And I'm put once. You can barely hear it back here. What the? What? I can't even hear the sign. I heard it once. I heard it just a little bit. At least he heard it, right? He goes, I want to get off the bus. I don't know how many two things up. I was mentally had a moped, but that's it. I might have to get thirsty. Okay, seriously, can they just got any longer to get to the highway? Here we go, getting on the highway. Wow, can I at least get a front view of the bus? Or was it, well, do I only get front views because I was at the front of the bus? Look at this. This guy cannot drive. He drove the whole bus off-road. Dude, you don't do that. You don't do this, dummy. No, he's just gonna cut. Look at this. He just cuts the whole ground. He cuts all the whole line. He doesn't even wait to get to the end like I do when I drive. He just cuts all through in. I'm just praying out. I don't see a car coming from behind that runs and rams right into me. Yeah, it's on my screen. It's more than fine. Okay, one more. One more time. Did I pull it? I couldn't hear it. I don't even know if I'm pulling it, actually. Be on the honest part, I couldn't tell. Quick stop, bus. Wow. You wouldn't hear it. You can't hear from back here. What's the point of getting on the bus back here? Ain't gonna hear it. Turn this thing on. I'm actually a little bit closer. Not my moped. I need to be able to reach it when it's on the off the bus. Seriously, next time I see the bus on the highway, I'm flooring it past and see if I can go faster. Either I'm pushing or putting it off the road too. Okay, are we almost there? Come on. Okay, who's... Oh, come on! The little red idiots! Wait, as he goes. Where the hell is this dude going? I can actually see the road lines. Oh, come on! You can actually see the road lines. Go faster! Jeez! Almost there? No. Well, we're close, but we're not exactly like there. We're not like 1 foot away or so. If I was 1 foot away from the stop, I'd be past the stop, wouldn't I? I just thought of that. I'm at the back of the bus, so. Let me get a drink so I can know I'm. If I know I'm drinking. No, I'm not gonna pee on the bus or nothing. Wait, is it slowing down? Wait, is that it? Is that our stop? Is this T? That's T. Our stop is coming up. He slowed down a little bit. No, he didn't. He sped up. He sped up. He on a straight running, floored it. This is kinda what I do when I'm seeing. kind of like what I'm thinking. Why can the tea only work certain times? Can I pick that up? Yes, went to a Lamborghini in 1995. Can I add a Lamborghini to the game? That'd be fun. It'd be fun just so I can get in it. Maybe get the one that had scissor doors. I don't know if they had scissor doors. I don't think they did. But. So, get a Lamborghini with scissor doors. Let me float right past this moron. It's just to say I'm better than you. Let's go. What the heck is this? Oh, it's that blue moron. Oh, man, right next to him. I'm always right behind at the back seat of this guy. This guy's gonna come kill us now. Run us dead. Please don't come here and kill me. 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 Okay, he's coming up faster than I thought he should. But we are about to get off. Okay, I take that back. I was here, we're not. Okay, yeah, you better get in the second lane. You better get in the second lane. You better go past this bus. Yeah, you know the buses had the right way all the time. Fly off the road and dies. How do you see a default road and die? They'll be in front of us. No, I'm just waiting to see this guy swarm out and blow up, golf room and blow up. I'm waiting for it to be an update. And he's doing it now. Oh, he's doing it. Please fly off the side road. Come on, fly off the side road. No, wait, no, he's going straight. It's worth much. We hear it. You know, I think the bus sensor should be driving here in about an hour, not in like 5 minutes. I'm at 5 minutes real time. I guess about 20 minutes in game time. I'm gonna actually drive. I'm gonna be driving the muscle car or the van from Blue Terry's all the way home, all the way to the store. About 20 minutes. The van takes about an hour, three maybe. What's wrong? Can we go off the road? Oh, yeah, there he is. Here, just swerve out in that lane and kill that guy, please. He ain't gonna do it. He ain't gonna do it. Look at that guy. He ain't gonna do it. He a bus. He know he can't do that stuff. I don't know. I can't do that stuff yet. Oh, we almost there. Yeah, I see a dirt road. Okay, so he better be stopping for me. And if he don't stop there, I at least want to get off at whatever the name my stop is, where I live at. I want to get off somewhere. That's cool. I heard it that time. Heard a little faint noise, but I heard it. I hope he actually gives you enough time to get off the bus. To be honest, I think he gives you enough time to stand up. He doesn't give you time to get off the bus. He gives you enough time to stand up, and since you're standing up, he'll have to stop. He can't actually hold back, let the bus hold. That did not work for him. Okay, dude, let's not be going this fast. I actually want to get off here. Oh, he's actually slowing down. Oh, okay, just have X ready, have num plus ready. So I have set for it. So if he actually slows down, which, judging by the trees, I don't think he is actually, and we're right here. I'm holding it. I'm ready to get up off the bus. Well, second I stand up, he has to hold the brakes. I think that's how this works. To be honest, I don't actually know. Oh, shit. Oh my god, we're here! Get me off this stupid bus! And he's not gonna let me out. What? You know what? The only stop I haven't seen people get dropped off at was, okay, hold, keep pushing it. Come on! I'm hitting the button! No, fuck this. Yep. Let's just pray for next stop. I would like to get off the bus, please. You know what? Maybe it's because I paid. I wanna say it's because I paid, but I don't think it actually is. Yes, I'm actually sure you want your drop slide if you paid. Time just to tell him I really want to get off. This is my fifth time pulling that cord. Oh, God. My phone. Can you get him back on the road, dude? You do know buses aren't meant to do this, right? He's a horrible bus driver. He's a horrible bus driver. And I'm talking about me. Come on, let's put him on. I'm worse than this dude. Well, come on. This guy driving off road, don't know what he's doing, won't let people off the bus. You know, I want to say he doesn't see me, but to be honest, he has to hear me. Come on, look, I brought a moped on the bus. You trying to keep my moped for me? I can make it eventually. We'll make it to home. I don't even know where I want to go. I think I was really test to see if the bus actually stopped. I don't even know where I want to go. I want to go to Fleet Terry's, but yeah, it ain't happening. By the time I actually make it back here, it'll be nighttime, so. But then what's the point? Just get on the road, dummy. Dummy dumb. But all you have to do is like slide the back of the bus. All you have to do is start, stop, and slide. Perfect. You need to do that. I'd like to get off, please. Come on, man. I'd love to get off the bus right now. I'm here. Let me off right here. That'll be perfect. Never mind. I'm on the highway. I don't really like the highway. I'm okay. Out here. Pull it now. Pull it now. On no occasion has this ever worked. Why do I think now it will? Oh, what the? What did I hit? What did we hit? What did we hit? Oh my! What did we hit? We hit a rock? What kind of rock was that? What? I hit a train. What the fuck did we hit? What the fuck did we hit, dude? Jeez! I used to feel like I was about to die on a bus today. Only me, I probably will. My summer car, a survival game. It's just got the luxury of a, I guess, city-like game. Wood-like, I don't know, kind of game. Candle-like game, I don't know. It's like this. I think Finland's have much more fun in life than about. They have more than just a couple buildings in town. You also got Matt. That's a train here. You also got Alan. They don't have a bus ride that kidnaps them, I feel like. They might, but I'm pretty sure they don't have one. You don't see Finland News saying, Buster, I kidnapped 5 more people. If you do, well, I don't get Finland News. No. I really wouldn't know. I miss something here. Can we stop hitting kidding pebbles? Why are pebbles pushing the bus up? Yes, move this up. It's a game. There's some ghosts in my house. Yeah, I'm happy this time I didn't throw my beer out the window. Let's just point it up. I was actually thinking about doing that, like throwing the beer out the window. But I said, you know what? No, no, he's not gonna drop me off. No, but to be honest, I'm gonna throw my beer out this window. Yeah, I'm gonna put it out this window. Oh my god. You know, do I get a bus? Not really. Van. Hit him! Kill him! Screw him! I would really like to get off the bus, sir. You know, there needs to be like one of those handicap seats right there by the door, so you can sit right there. You need to be a sit right there. You don't need all these other seats. Just that one little seat, so you know that you can put your arm out and make him stop, but like you don't have an arm really. If you point out that it might actually implant that, you don't end up with an arm. Hey, dude, I'd love to get off the bus, sir. Hey, I'd love to get off the bus here. This is my stop. Hey, this is my stop. Dude, slow down. Wow, somebody already crashed. Oh, yeah, get the beer ready. Get the beer ready. He's not stopping. I already tell. Oh, it might actually stop. 3, 2, 1. Ugh! Jesus. Oh, get up, get up, get up. Ah, can't get up, can't get up. Man, this guy sucks at this driving! He sucks at this. He's horrible, bus driver. Okay, I'm literally just holding down the numpad plus. Come on, let me up, let me stand up! Let me stand up! Let me stand up! Shit. Well, let's just see if it works next time. Seriously though, when are they gonna update this bus to the point of you actually can get off the, and I just do my beer window. Glad you'd actually let me off this time. This time, we got the moped against us. So if he doesn't let us off this time, he gonna probably end up dead. I want to get off the next stop. Can I get a, like a, a truck. Oh god, a truck. Push us on the road, please. Oh my god. What's this guy's license plate, Jackson? I want this guy's license. I don't even think he had a license plate. And took him around. Yeah, he's a horrible driver. If people talk about me saying I'm a horrible driver, yeah. I just got him to kill people. Who's the worst driver, me or this dude? Probably me. Big moron. I haven't seen the green car yet. Normally you see him hanging out around the garage, but that's where he normally crashes at when I've seen him. He crashed at the garage and he don't make it all the way down. Yeah. I hope we see the cops this time. Hopefully we see the cops. The cops are there, that means he has to stop. Right? No? Probably not. Really, you're gonna do that old I slow down and speed up thing? This guy stinks such as a bus driver. You know, pretty much neither me or him needs to be able to be a bus driver. I don't want to be one though. But 3 years later, I died of hunger, thirst, and fatigue on a bus. But the bus driver was crazy and tried to kill everybody that got on. Okay, am I flipping over? Yep, it just got in the lane. He got centered in the lane. I think this guy is too used to being able to just drive. I think he's too used to being able to just ride on a highway. Like, ain't nothing, like, he ain't got a job to do. Yeah, nobody really rides the bus, so, like.
Ice complete.
Yeah, oh, help me. Yes, please help me. Thank you. Come on, please help me. Please.
What do you give it? What is that? What
the hell of it?
Okay, I just don't know how to make kids trees. Or things to actually say. Okay. I die of thirst on this bus. God, I'm gonna die. Be honest, I saw something. If the cops were here, wouldn't you hit them with the back of the bus? Yeah, they're not here, but I haven't seen them here for a long time. They now just really spawn over there by the shop. Just know I live there now, so. Who's just filming this? Is there somebody standing in the camera? Who just runs across the street? How is it? Who's filming this? Was there blood? Was there blood over there? Was there blood? Nope. Three years later, it's actually getting me off the bus. Next stop, what's the point? I'm pretty much gonna end up making it where I wanna actually go, which is town. Sounds like maybe I should put that van or something. I'm trying to think what the strongest vehicle is against a car. Which normally the truck. The truck and this thing, they can fight each other. So that's not a good player. That's a strong book I own, so. Yeah, I got nothing. Why do I hear wind? I'm gonna shout people. If I get back on here, I'm not paying. It's like it. Not taking me where I wanna go. No. Won't go to my home road. No. I don't know if it's going to stop at the home. Big rad trip. And nobody actually stays in this lane when the bus is here. They just say, eh, move around. It's a bus. Who are you going to do? Well, this guy's actually an idiot. Hey, dude. Dude, yeah, get over, please. There, speed up. Just speed up and push me. He's gonna say at a street little speed, just till the bus is here. Driver, the normal sane person. I don't know how much moose popped out while the bus was driving. He was just tearing it out. He didn't much just drive right over it. He didn't care. He just run right down. Don't worry. This is only a moose. Now if it was human, it would be the same thing. Like he ran him 2 times, took out me in the van, but I flew it right into him. Yeah, that bus really doesn't care. Looks like I got anything in front of me. Yeah, this is one of my tallest things. When we get right up here, I crashed the muscle bar. It spun out, did burnout, all that stuff. Did burnout right over here and got stuck on the grass. I'm okay! Stop to us! I'm open! I'm open! Dude, stop the bus! Stop! Let's go, stop! I need to get off the bus. I need to get off. Holy crap, my moped's out there. Holy crap, I cannot. Oh my god, it's not gonna stop. This is where people actually were able to get off the bus at. And he's not gonna stop for me. Oh my god. My moped. Let me off! Let me out! Let me out, this is illegal! You can't kidnap people! Come on! Let people off the bus where they want to go. Oh, he's gonna stop now? No, he's not. He's like slowing down. Seriously, why can't I have controls of the bus while I'm sitting in the back? That'd be perfect. Perfect, actually. He won't let me off. This is a fucked up bus. He hates people. You know, I thought it would just get stuck right there, stay right there in the seats. Didn't think it'd go out the bus.
Ma vittu. Painu vittu, saatana. Vittu mulla.
Well, I guess Nick's not gonna be in town. Then at least we can get off the bus. Oh, because that red car actually on its way back around the map. This guy really nice, so he went around us, kept on going, and came all the way back around. This one is so sick. Jesus. Come on, let me off. Let me off. I want to get off the bus. Actually, I don't really want to now. See, think about how long it would take me to get back on the bus. I was thinking nighttime. Is that a rock? That's a rock, yep. I really hate this bus. Useless driver. Can't just let people off the stops. My game about ride the bus. Before the ride the bus was cast with friendly stinking ghost. That's this dummy. Okay, he's stopping. Okay. It's not enough for me to be able to... Why is he slowing down now? No, he's not. He's making you think he's slowing down, but he's not really. Come on. 3 years later, this dude's still driving, but. So he, why is the door still open? I don't really know, but yeah, it's open. So this is possibly up here. Come on, it's possibly up here. Alright, the cops aren't up here. Of course, they're not up here. I'm pretty sure the cops don't work on Mondays. Or for that matter, Tuesdays. I think maybe they work on Wednesdays. Maybe Thursdays. They probably don't work on Thursdays, or Fridays, or Saturdays, or Sundays. Well, they only work one day a week, and that's Wednesday, really. I don't even know what day they work. Oh, that's solemn. Downhill. Yeah. Help! Help! I'm having a seizure back here. Help me! No beer! No beer! Where's the beer? I need beer. I need beer. I need beer. I need beer. There's an emergency, let me off the bus. Come on. I need beer. And a moped. That's about it. You know, I just saw, but I just bought that beer. I bought that beer for $149, and now it's on the side of the road. Not fun. I don't even get to drink it. I got 2 bottles of it. That's fun. Stupid bus ride. It was $149. He can only stop here. He can't stop at all the other posted stops. At least I'll stop at the stops I see him. If I see a bus stop, I'll stop at it. On the account that I actually see it, still. I'm about to say, is that another bus? That is not. There's only one bus. We're in town. You better be letting me off this bus now. And oh wow, you can hear the owl. It was daytime when I came out here. It's nighttime. Seriously, I could drive around this map in the most car in less time. I might have a little scares about crashing a couple times, but still, I could do it. This guy, it's gonna take about 4 days. It's gonna take about 4 days to go all the way around the map. Now, I think I might actually do that. Maybe go all the way around, all over the ramp in 80 minutes. That'll be stuff. But you better let me fuck off, man. You better let me fuck off. If you don't fuck, let me off this bus. One of us is gonna die. One of us is gonna die on this bus. It's probably gonna be you, though. You better stop the fucking bus. Stop the fucking bus. Motherfucker, you won't stop this fucking bus. You won't stop this. Let me off the darn bus! Finally. just driving. Can't just let people off the bus where I asked them to. I'm gonna catch the bus over at Flea Terry's place and can't do that. That's bullshit. I'm a bus driver. Fuck that. Yeah, I can't. I would like a refund, sir. I'd like a refund of my $25. Like, can I kick my ass with this bike right now? I'd beat the... Fuck am I? Get the fuck out of this bus. Get the fuck out of this shit bus. Get the fuck out of this bus. Keep my fucking bike. My moped, bitch. I'm keeping this. Can I get my moped? There you go. That does not work. I need a sledgehammer for that. You know what? No, I don't. I don't need a sledgehammer. I don't need no sledgehammer. I have this. It's probably starting in time. Pop open the door. Get you pop on in. Hop on in. Turn on some buttons. Click some random buttons. Yeah, just look. It's got push start. Back it up. Back it up. Put my hydraulics, front hydraulics down. High gears. Pull on the shopping it. Yeah. Shipping. I don't think this is actually going well for me. I don't think this is going well. Well, it wasn't exactly going well for the good side of the team. So yeah, like you guys got more. That bus is pretty fucking strong, isn't it? Sudden Christ. It's gotta be in the video. Just got a picture. It's like Vascar. That was a bus trip. I thought maybe, just maybe, I wouldn't get kidnapped today. How wrong could I have been? Just zoom out on the shot a little bit. Yeah. Please. Okay, yeah. Tractor is not doing too good. Can I actually tow this? Actually, you know, I have a great idea. Yeah, this is a horrible idea, actually, but can I reach it? There you go, tow rope. Let's tell me over here. Nope, I can't reach that far. Well, yeah, I don't think I could reach that far. They went completely across the street. I need something to eat, drink, food, everything. I need anything. Anything and everything. Let me in. Hey. Yeah, I need something to eat, drink, beer and coffee. So you two are here to make your brain feel how depressing is our life is. Yeah. That's fun. Did you start doing now that you can still get a stone? That's crazy. He pushed my tractor. What? I need food too. You get the food while I go kill a bus driver. Give me my food while I kill this bus driver.
Hei, onks tää nyt se Peräjärve kova jätkä olevinaan täällä? Onks tää, osaaks tää mitään tehdä ja mitä tää tulee tää promosin kanssa tänne reumaan?
Tell me, don't know who... Wow, I don't know if I'm back in this actually. One part of my mind says, sure, you'll be able to get back in it. Just put you... here. Here, pull the parting brake. Where's the parting brake at? I don't know what parting brake is anymore. What's way over there? Get in. Hey, skirt, me out this. Oh, I screwed up. Well, I screwed something up. That's good enough on my part. Yeah, let me get back in the food and get my food. That's a good picture. Yeah, that tractor. I'm pretty sure nothing can move that bus. Yes, this is a great meal. First, your first meal of the day, coffee. I did that in the wrong order, actually. Yeah, we can always move some more. More cup of coffee for me. Beer. Food, I guess. Drink. Drink. Coffee. Drink. Coffee. Drink coffee. Drink coffee. Drink coffee. Beer. There seems to be no point with you drinking. This bus is an evil bus. Who just does this? I'm just taking out everything. Anything get in his way, you gonna kill it. Yes, one beer, please. Yeah, so yeah, like for a sophomore. I said that about 3 times today. But yeah. Oh, did you kill my moped? Hey! You still have all my money! Wow, that boot is not gonna hit that bus. This one about to burn the tires out on my track. Well, I was wrong. I told him when I had a chance. Now I decided to take the bus. Yes. Please.
Hei jumalauta oikeesti. Eihän nyt vittu tota satana paska jo kukaan. Toi ei ihan pelkkää paska. Heitä nyt vittu.
Yeah, nobody likes this guy. I don't know these. I thought I should move. Say, where'd the light come from? All of a sudden came morning time. It's these lights. Am I drinking my own piss? Yes, come on. Just put the... That does not work. Yeah. Well, I don't know how to drive. Don't know how to drive. I don't know how to drive.